Hello everyone, I'm the apologetic artist El Iso Elohim, here to reveal the truth about the words of Allah. I'm making an origami saber with a Quran page to show one of the many reasons why the Quran has not been perfectly preserved. In Sahih al-Bukhari 661 Hadith 509, we find, casualties were heavy among the Qura'a of the Quran, i.e. those who knew the Quran by heart, on the day of the Battle of Yalma, and I'm afraid that more heavy casualties may take place among the Qura'a on other battlefields, whereby a large part of the Quran may be lost. So, in summary, while the Bible, the word of the one true God, has been preserved and is sharper than any two-edged sword, swords still seem to be very effective at permanently destroying the words of Allah. Choose who you want to follow, but as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord, Yahweh. That's all for now, but make sure to let me know if you like the style inspired by David Wood of Acts 17 Apologetics and Quran Creations by liking and subscribing. I hope to see you next time, and until then, may God continue to bless you with the truth.